spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Memories see through my veins, and I may be empty. Oh, and weightless, maybe I'll find some peace tonight in the arms of the angel. You feel you are pulled from the wreckage of your silent reverie. You're in the arms of the angel. May you find.
Amalia, how was that?
Shaking. Yeah.
Magical?
Yeah, definitely.
Iggy, I'm going to start with you.
Oh, Amalia, every time you sing, you just make me want to cry.
Thank you.
No, I say that as a compliment. You're amazing. I'm speechless. Every time you're up on stage, you just blow me away again and again, and you look like an absolute superstar tonight, and seeing you on that piano, I'm just so happy that you're here, and you did a great job.
Me too.
Guy.
Amalia, seriously, what is wrong with you? You're a freak. I mean, people don't understand how hard that is to do. I mean, singing that song, it's almost kind of haunting yodeling because you're in and out of your falsetto. It's so technically difficult to do, not to mention play piano. And you're 14. I think I was still eating boogers at 14. Well, you just turned 15, right?
Yeah, I just turned 15.
I'd stopped at that stage, so that's good. But, I mean, that's got to be a standout. I don't know who's going to beat that tonight. That was insane.
Thank you.
Mal.
Okay, so you're 15. You have the most angelic voice. It's absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
But for me, that performance was a bit boring. I wanted to fall asleep. It didn't grab me. Your voice is great, but on a performance, on a whole, I was just like, oh my God, I just want to go.
Mel, are you crazy?
Her voice is good, but it was just a snooze fest for me.
But was she going to, like, stand on the piano and, like, tap dance or something?
Well, Mel, it's interesting to note that I just heard that performance is exploding around the country on Twitter. People are loving that. The nation is loving that. Adam, during that performance, you were like a proud parent. What was that like for you?
Well, I made a decision not to give her choreography and matching shoelaces.
Whatever, Adam.
Burn!
Maybe you shoulda.
Amalia, you know what? Honestly, from the minute you walked on stage for your first audition, I was blown away. Not only is your voice beautiful to listen to, but for the youngest person in the competition, you were so poised and professional.